The neurocyte in his head hasn't been activated. The Strog don't control him.
How do we know the neurocyte isn't gonna suddenly switch on and he winds up fully Strog?
He won't, I guarantee it.
HQ, this is Rhino Squad. We've got an injured Marine who needs immediate evac.
Rhino Squad, meet Falcon 5 at the coordinates being sent.
Roger that, HQ. Rhino Squad out.
Welcome back to the land of the living, Kane. Come on, let's move out.
Neurocyte registration disrupted. Deploy service unit.
Can't go running around unarmed. Grab Moore's weapons.
What are you waiting for, the Strog? Let's go!
Hostile units in possession of mode transfer. Deploy tactical intercepts.
It's locked.
Let me see what I can do.
Rhino, this is HQ. What's your status?
We should be at the evac coordinates in 10 minutes.
There's a medic with Falcon 5. Take the injured Marine to them. The rest of your men will have to continue on to the original extraction point.
Copy that. Rhino out. Okay, Anderson. You escort Kane to Falcon 5. We'll get this door open and proceed without you.
Come on, Kane. This way. Take it out of here.
Anderson, this is Lieutenant Voss. Things are looking seriously foobarred. Rendezvous back with us at the Medlad storage facility. We'll head to the primary extraction point.
I copy, Lieutenant. Anderson out.
Tactical units at full readiness. Beginning deployment.